Thank you, Gary.
I didn't think you'd actually be able to do it.